like this.
Little Eric is 13 years old, pressured by gangs since the streets are so cold. Dad got arrested, so he's all on his own. Mother working two jobs, just trying to keep the home. His life was off the hinges, his brother was addicted to syringes. He just wishing that his life would be different. He struggles and he fights all the way through school. He's screaming, fuck the teacher and breaking all the rules. When he gets home, he don't got no food in the kitchen. All he sees now are his mother's prescriptions. But he doesn't take them now, he makes it into his business. Slanging on the block, till one day he gets caught slipping. Always acting bad, but today he was the victim. So he makes a decision, his decision, I gotta get him. So he starts the plan and follows his family footsteps, thinking what he'll do and not about the consequence. Run away, child, run away. Run away, child, run away. Run away, child, run away. Run away, child.
Little Eric's getting bigger with the finger on the trigger. Drowning all his sorrows with a bottle of that liquor. Trying to erase the past, but he doesn't see the picture that he's fucking up his life, and his life's getting sicker. Feels like he's trying but can't do nothing right. So he leaves his house and continues to walk outside. Scored some dope, thought that he would give it a try. He liked how it felt, how it changed his mind. How he didn't feel the pain that was all up inside. Not yet addicted, just fucking up his life. He remembers how his brother used to do it all the time. Then remembers that's how his older brother died. He said fuck this and threw out his supply. Procrastinating with the thoughts of suicide. Doesn't want to leave his mother all on her own. One bullet to the head, now he ain't never coming home.
Run away, child. Run away. Run away, child. Run away. Run away, child. Run away. Run away, child.
Little Eric, how you do that for him? Could've just ran away with me, little homie. Run away with somebody if you're in that decision. Don't pull the trigger. I've had many thoughts of that and suicide. But you know what I'm saying today? So just run away with somebody. Just get out of that life and do the best you can.